Progressive Productions, but today we won't be talking about insurance. We'll be talking about verb tenses. Progressive verb tenses.
Emma, are you ready?
Ready.
Switch it over to Emma.
Hey guys, it's Progressive Productions, and today we're not just going to talk
about
it.
She always said that.
Oh right, wrong script. Here we go. We're going to talk about past, present, and future progressive tenses. Let's talk about that.
Hey guys, in order to speak in the past progressive form, you have to use the word was before a verb ending in ing. An example of this was Jackson was dancing all night long.
There's no music.
Present progressive requires the word are or is plus the verb ending in ing. An example of this is Jackson is eating cereal.
Future progressive indicates continuing action with a will be word for a verb ending in an ing. An example of this is Jackson will be going to jail. Wait, what?
Now it's time to do some practice.
Number one, Jackson is trying to stay out of jail.
Present progressive!
Number two, Jackson was hiding from the police.
Yes!
Police! Police! This man! Police! Police!
Passed!
Example number three. Soon the police will be catching Jackson.
You are under arrest.
Future!
Great job.
What he said.
Your Honor, this is the man who dug through my trash.
The verdict? You have learned all three progressive tenses. Sorry, sir, you're going to jail.
That's present progressive. Wait, what?
Come
no,
on.
No, no, you can't take me. I'm a free man. There's no music.